It is the bounden duty of a civilized government to stop barbarism and vandalism in a democracy. If government fails in its basic duty, then the Constitution of India will definitely take its course. Bengal is not a banana republic. I repeat, Bengal is not a banana republic. Government should do its duty.